Do you wish to make money just like this by using two free softwares that will do everything for you with just three clicks of a button? Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a beginner-friendly method to do Digistore24 affiliate marketing. And why is it beginner-friendly? Because you don't need any special skills and because it is free. And is it available worldwide? Yes, it is available worldwide. And how much money you can make? Well, that depends from you. If you invest lots of time and lots of work, you can make lots of money. And on the other hand, if you don't invest lots of time and lots of work, well, you won't make lots of money. So with that being said, let's start. Okay, this is my Digistore24 account, and here you can see I made 1700 euros. That is about 1900 US dollars. So first thing you need to do, you need to choose your niche. So let's say I'm in weight loss niche. So second thing I need to do, I need to find products to promote. So I need to click here on marketplace to see all the available products on Digistore24 that I can promote. So what I need to do, I need to click here on fitness and health. And then what I need to do, I need to research all of these products here in order to find the best one for me to promote. And let's say I wish to promote this product here, Keto After 50. Here you can see I can make €4.50 per sale, and cancellation rate is only 1.7%, which is really, really good. So next thing I need to do, I need to go on first free software that we are going to use. And basically this software will write articles for you totally free. And they have free and paid plans, as you can see here. So let me just scroll here. As you can see, $0. And you will get 10 credits on a free account. And after you register, you will come to your dashboard. And what you need to do, you need to click here on a new project to start a new project. And then you need to give a name to your project. So let's say Keto, and then click here, new project. Give it a second to actually process this. And now here you can see they have lots and lots of really, really useful tools. So you should definitely check this tool. So, but what we need to do, we need to click here on AI Article Writer 2.0. Click here because we need an article. And here we need to say our topic. Our topic is Keto Over 50. So I will just say Keto Over 50. Okay, English, US English, and then click here, generate ideas, and that will cost me one credit. Give it a second, and here you can see it generated ideas for me. And let me just go through these ideas, keto guide for other. Okay, this one here, 14 ways to make keto diet work for you. Numbers in the title are always great because people like numbers. 5 ways to do this, 5 recipes for this, or something like that. People like those stuff. So I will go with this, with 14 ways, okay? And now I need to just click here, generate intros, and that will also cost me one credit. So just give it a few seconds to actually generate intro for you. And it generated intros for me, so I need to choose one of these. Of course, you need to read all of these before you decide which of these intros you will choose. So let's say I will choose this one here. Just click here, give it a second, and this is my title. And this is my intro. And now I need to write an article. So just click here, generate outlines. And that will also cost me one credit. So these are my outlines, and you need to read all of these outlines. So, but I will just choose one of these. Let's say this one here. Just click here, give it a second. And now you need to click here on write an article, and this software will automatically write a quality article for you. And if you are thinking, well, I'm using too much credits, don't worry, you can easily create multiply accounts and you can write these articles for free. And as you can see here, it automatically write an article for me. And all I have to do now is just click here on download and download this article on my desktop. Click here on save and save this article. And that's it. And the name of this software is WriteSonic. So now when we have our article, now we need to use another free software. Now this software will convert your article into a video. And they have free and paid plans. You can register for a free plan and later you can switch on a paid plan. And this will be your dashboard after you register. And what you need to do, you need to click here on text to video. And now you need to choose a format. You need to choose vertical format because YouTube Shorts, TikTok videos, and Instagram Reels are really, really hot. And all of these social media are pushing those kind of videos. That is why those videos are going viral really, really easy. And that is why we are going to use vertical videos. And now you need to choose one of these templates. Choose one that you think is best for your own product. So let me just choose this one here, for example. Just click on it. And let me just choose, okay, use this template, click here. Okay, first I need to add a headline to my video. Okay, this is the headline. And now I need to add a story. So this is the article that I'm going to use that I wrote in the first software. And I will just add that story here. Okay, and then click here on next. And then rearrange text, click here. And give it a few seconds. Click here on next. Give it a few seconds to actually convert your text, your article into a video. And here you can see it generated videos for each of my points in my article that I wrote in Writer Sonic. And as you can see, these videos even contain photos and images related to keto. And if you want, you can even replace these photos and images. Just drag and drop media here. You can change this text here if you want. You see this text here? You can change it. Just type it here. You can edit this video any way you want. And each of these videos is a few seconds long. You can use these videos separately, or you can combine them, use them as the one whole video. And after you are satisfied how your video looks, all you have to do is here in upper right corner, click on download and share and download this video on your desktop. And the name of this software that I use to create these videos is InVideo. So now we need to upload these videos somewhere in order to get some traffic, to get some clicks on our affiliate link, and possibly to get some sales. And we are actually going to upload this video on YouTube as a YouTube Shorts, because YouTube is pushing YouTube Shorts, and that is why YouTube Shorts are easily going viral, because YouTube wants people to create Shorts and to watch YouTube Shorts. And this is one of my videos, and here you can see this video went viral and got 1.6 million views. That is how powerful YouTube Shorts are. So like I said, you need to upload this video on YouTube as a YouTube Shorts. And first you need to add a title and you need to say something like this. 7 keto foods for people over 50 that are great for weight loss. Video 1. That is why you need to say video 1 so people know that there are more videos, so they should watch more videos from you. And this is really important. In the title, you need to add hashtag Shorts. Okay, because if you don't add hashtag Shorts, then YouTube will think this is a regular video. That is why you need to add hashtag Shorts. And now you need to add a description. Now I already prepared description, so let me just copy this. Control C, let me go back here and I will paste it here. And first line, your affiliate link should be in first line, because on YouTube Shorts, when you click on description, you will only see a first line. And that is why your affiliate link must be in the first line. Now in the description, you should mention your keywords a few times. And when you scroll here, you need to add, click here and show more. And you need to add tags. But as you can see here, tags are not particularly important. As you can see, YouTube say tags are not that important, but you should add tags. In this case, you should add tags like keto, keto diet over 50, and something like that. But like I said, that tags are not particularly important. And also you can add thumbnails on YouTube Shorts, but we will talk about that in some other video. But also, what you need to do is you need to upload this same video on your TikTok page and also on your Instagram page as a Instagram Reels. And you need to upload as many videos as you can in keto niche in this case, or whatever your niche is, in order to get even more views, in order to get even more clicks on your affiliate link, and to get even more sales. So this is how you do Digistore24 affiliate marketing. That's it for today, guys. If you wish to see more ways to make money online, make sure to subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to like this video. And also on your right side, you can see more videos that you can watch on YouTube that may help you to make money online.